I'm about to film a fashion haul video. Hello. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kemi. Thanks for joining me today. Today I have another vlog style video where I'm going to be getting up to a number of things. So today I'm going to be filming a video that's separate from the vlog, and then I'm also going to be going out for some dance classes again. So I'm about to film a fashion haul video, and that is why. So I've got, yeah, I'm about to film a fashion haul video. I'm about to film a fashion haul video, and this is going to be my first ever fashion over buy. I'm going to get my hair done, and we are going to get the day started. It's about afternoon, early afternoon right now. I woke up a little bit late, but I'm going to get on with the day so that I don't have to wait another weekend to be able to achieve what I want to achieve. Yes, I'm going to get on with the day. See ya. Okay, so I'm all ready now to start filming. I have my camera set up. I've got my monitor down there somewhere, and I'm ready to roll. So, yeah. Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kemi, and you are watching Kemi's Choice. Thanks for joining me today. So I think this shopping, I went more so for dresses. I just felt like I wanted a few more dresses, especially. All right, so this jacket, this is how you can wear this. I just got done filming my fashion haul video, and it was fun. I'm feeling really hot right now. Yeah, filming fashion videos is not easy at all, and I've known this for a long time, but today I was reminded. But at least this one, I was just like popping things out of the bags and wearing them. I wasn't actually trying to style them, because when it comes to like styling videos, you have to have the shoes, the jewelry, the accessories, the jacket and everything, and it's just a whole thing. Like, it's, yeah. Those who do fashion videos consistently, you guys are trying. Maybe you have an assistant who's putting away everything, and you have like air conditioned rooms. Yeah, so I'm not on time. I'm a bit late, not late, but if I'm gonna make my dance class, I've got to leave the house in about 15 minutes or 20 minutes. So I haven't had breakfast yet, and it's 3 p.m. already. So this is what happens when you wake up late. I don't know if I'll be able to film at the dance studio, because the last time I wasn't supposed to film, but other people were filming, so I just put my phone there and I filmed it anyways. So I don't know if I can film this time around. Anyways, for the sake of storage and memory, I'll talk to you again later. Bye. Okay, so I've just arrived at my dance class. I'm really hoping it goes well today. I've just changed into my sportswear. Let's see how it goes. Hopefully I can record inside. Let's go.
The next day.
So I'm done with all my auditions and everything, and today's classes were pretty fun. It was really fun. There were four styles of dance, and I went for all four,
I planned to do three, but I ended up staying for four. There was more to try or to do, but I didn't. So I'm glad that I was able to record a little bit of the day, because last time, or yesterday, when I tried to record, I ended up not pressing the record button, so that was a fail. So I got someone to just record a little bit of today's class that I was in. And yeah, so anyways, that's it for this vlog. I'm gonna end it here. It's a short one. It's a short one, so I hope you enjoy the video. Let me know what you thought in the comments area, and click on the like button and subscribe to the channel for more videos, and I'll talk to you again in my next one. Bye.